back to our 8th annual Fox 8 Ugly Christmas. You're making noises.
Making some noises.
It's in full effect.
What's up?
Well, you have batteries in yours, so okay.
I have batteries. I have Bluetooth.
Are you serious?
Can you play music?
Wow. Yeah, I'm trying to call something up so I can play it for you.
Oh, okay.
I don't want to play anything.
So your sweater has Bluetooth?
My sweater has Bluetooth. Nice. It's got, and it lights up.
Wow. Okay.
How about that?
That's beautiful.
National Ugly Christmas Sweater Day. It's this Friday officially, but so we want to give you some ideas so you're ready.
Now
this is my favorite. I love that.
Yes, everybody knows I love bacon, so
yep.
It's a bacon
turn
shirt.
Around. Let's okay. Get the full angle.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
So is there bacon?
Yes, bacon.
Who doesn't
want
it?
So where did we get that?
This is fun.com.
Yeah.
Fun.com. You can go on. They have tons of different outfits with different sayings on it.
Yes.
Todd and I had a t-shirt, but that's a whole nother story. But everybody knows
I
love bacon. So.
And of course, you guys doing the opposites.
We have our opposites.
Hold my camera.
Yeah.
Ready?
Oh, wait. Oh.
Yeah, what are we doing?
Oh, well, I'll just
go.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
On it. Who needs the Victoria's Secret Angels when we have you two?
Oh, wait, you really have to go there.
And how about Mr. Wait a second.
There he is,
Mr. Wayne Dawson, everybody. Looking good.
Okay.
Very nice.
Oppo suits as well, so
your
you
Oppo
have
suit?
A nice, yeah.
That's like the deluxe edition.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's pretty awesome. Nice.
Yeah.
I can see myself
that's
wearing this to a Christmas party. This is a brand new line.
Yeah. Right?
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Oh, this is a brand new line?
Yeah, this is part of the brand new
line.
Deluxe edition.
Yeah.
Deluxe edition.
Yeah. I like it.
Wow.
Thank you, Jen.
Yes, indeed.
I appreciate it.
We didn't say you could have it.
Oh,
so mine, by the way.
I thought this was a gift.
There we go.
This is bifoco. Wait, I'm trying to get this.
Right when you got the spotlight,
it connects.
Yeah. So,
and now we can sing along with your favorite Christmas songs.
Oh,
oh my God.
We should do caroling.
We should do caroling. You see?
No, just you.
Oh, just me?
Todd's here.
I like the Browns. That's a nice.
Howdy, folks. It's KFC. No. Oh, wait. No, that's a different song.
That's a different song. Yeah.
That's adorable.
That's awesome.
Right, so people can get that.
Foco, by the way. And ugly. And we have links on our website. Ugly Christmas sweaters aren't just for humans. Did you know that?
Uh-oh.
Now they're available from pets.
Oh,
yep.
Come on.
From dogs to cats. And yes, Steph, even guinea pigs.
Oh, yeah. Perfect.
So animals are getting to the spirit. So Petco, PetSmart, they got a lot of the pet stores have these festive attire for sale. Maybe you can find then even a matching outfit.
That
you can coordinate with your pet.
You wait till you see the pictures next week, my
friends. Oh, my goodness.
Bruno will be matching our onesies.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
all right.
My gosh.
Excellent.
That's so cute.
Look at that.